SBUFalcons.com here with men's basketball coach Ryan Looney. Coach, your team will now participate in your 11th straight NCAA tournament by virtue of winning the GNAC tournament. Your thoughts on that?
We're excited. It's not just big for our current players, but all of our alums that have been a part of the program in the past, too. Getting a chance to play in a national tournament is a special experience, and feel great that our current team gets to be part of that.
11 straight years in the NCAA tournament, that's the longest current streak in Division II men's basketball. How much pride do you and your team take in that streak?
A ton. We faced some adversity this year. I think there were moments where we maybe doubted that it was going to be possible, but I think found a way to play our best here late in the season, and are excited to get another crack at it.
Well, before we look ahead, let's look back to last week for a moment. You probably needed to win the GNAC tournament to earn the NCAA playoff bid, and you did with a semifinal win over Northwest Nazarene and then a third straight win in the GNAC title game over Western Washington. How do you feel about your team's performance?
Good. And it probably doesn't make a lot of sense, but we tried to not make the moment too big. We just wanted to be the best we could in practice each day leading up to it, and then obviously have that transfer over to game day. But we felt like in the semifinal game against Northwest Nazarene, we played extremely well, especially on the defensive end of the floor, and then kind of just carried that over to our game against Western Washington. We felt like them having to play three consecutive days from the tip, we wanted to try to be the team with more energy and passion, and I think we did that for 40 minutes.
In that win over Western Washington, Corey Hudson, your senior center, scored a tournament record 34 points, and he was named the MVP. Just talk about Corey's performance.
He was fantastic. He showed up in a big pressure situation. When we play Western Washington, they always allow us to kind of play one-on-one in the post, and the nights where not just Corey, but the guys who have played his position in the past for us have delivered, we've been able to have a lot of success.
You've now won three GNAC tournament titles. No other conference member has won more than one. How have you got that accomplished?
Good players who want to play in the postseason. I don't think there's anything else about it. Also, though, now that we've done it a few times in a row, I think we're the only team in the conference that has guys with experience winning it. So our guys know what it takes to be successful in that environment.
Well, moving into the NCAA tournament, you'll travel down to Azusa, California. Second straight year you go to Southern California to start tournament play. You'll meet a familiar foe in BYU Hawaii. Your thoughts on that first-round matchup Friday at 2:30?
We feel great to be in. Don't necessarily care where we're going, and know that we'll have to beat three fantastic teams to move on. BYU is somebody we're familiar with. Played them very early at the season at their place. We were up 11 at the half of that game. Things got away from us in the second half, and we lost, but feel fortunate to get another crack at them here.
What did your team do real well in the first half to build that 11-point lead?
I think we shot it extremely well, and we took care of the ball. In the second half, they increased their pressure defensively a little bit. We had a number of turnovers, which put them out in transition, which is what their strength is. So we need to make sure that we're not turning it over and taking great shots for 40 minutes this week.
Only one of your opponents this year out-rebounded you. That happens to be the opponent you play Friday, BYU Hawaii. What will you do to change that Friday?
You better believe that will be our focus all week. I think our guys now are taking a ton of pride in that area, obviously. We just need to make sure that it happens again.
What will be the key to a successful run in the NCAA tournament for your Falcons?
Health. I think that we're going to hang our hat on our defense and rebounding like we have here for the last month. I think if we can do those things, we'll be in a great spot.
Thank you very much, Coach, and good luck this week in the NCAA tournament.
Thank you.